Okay, so I'm through the portage, made it to the next lake. This is actually a no-name lake, doesn't have a name, as far as I know. It's not a big lake either, but I'm just going to paddle around it anyway since I'm here. See what's going on. It's quiet, being in the interior. I doubt if many people come in here because that portage trail was really hard to see. So, it's not well used. Anyways, I'm going to do a little paddling now.